Good morning, family of fast. Matt Mosman, Chief Endurance Officer over at EndurElite. Today, I have a question for you, and that is, are you down with cGMP? Now, you may be saying, well, what the hell is cGMP? Well, I'm glad you asked. It stands for Certified Good Munchy Popcorn. Num, 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 num. Okay, so it doesn't stand for that. cGMP stands for Certified Good Manufacturing Practices. And this video is going to be about why cGMP is important when it comes to making the supplements you buy. And this is even outside of EndurElite, like if you like buy protein powders or other pre-workouts or more supplements designed for the bodybuilding industry. It's very, 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 very important that you buy your supplements that are made in a cGMP facility. And here is why. When a facility is cGMP certified, it goes through a lot of different paperwork, a lot of different processes, and a whole bunch of other stuff that just basically ensures that the final supplement you are getting is the correct purity, the correct strength, the correct composition. Basically, what it says on the label is exactly what you're getting as far as ingredients and dosages, and that it doesn't contain a lot of other like crap that's not supposed to be in there, like illegal substances or toxins or small pieces of metal, because like it or not, contamination of products in the supplement industry happens all the time, especially in non-cGMP facilities. So when you buy your supplements from a cGMP facility, like all EndurElite products are made in a cGMP facility, it goes through a ton of different things. So for example, when products come into a cGMP facility, there's a lot of things that happen. First, these raw ingredients are quarantined, and they're put in quarantine until they can be tested to say, for example, if they get a bucket of creatine, they test the creatine to make sure it's creatine and not a bucket of sawdust. Then beyond that, once these raw ingredients get out of quarantine, they go into production, and a lot of paperwork is filled out, like machinery is wiped down, nice and clean to go, ready for production. Ingredients are all weighed out, they're basically mixed up, the flavoring's added, and it's made into the final product. But we're not done after that. Once the final product is made, the product is tested again to make sure that all the ingredients are in there in the appropriate amounts and it doesn't contain any of these toxins or things that you don't want in there. And then some people can take it, or some cGMP facilities take it even a step further and then send the product out for third-party testing just to verify that the product is actually what it's supposed to be, again, in terms of ingredients and dosages and things like this. So that's just basic information about certified GMP facility and why it is so important that the supplements you buy are made in facilities like this. Like, honestly, if the current supplements you buy are not made in a cGMP facility, I would take a hard look at switching up, because you can't really guarantee like that product that was made in a non-cGMP facility actually contains what it states on the label. And that's pretty darn scary, one, from a contamination standpoint, and two, blowing your money on something that may or may not have all the ingredients in there. So that is all I have on cGMP facilities for today, my endurance friends. Again, the take-home point here really is buy your supplements that are made in a cGMP facility. So if you want other videos like this on endurance training, nutrition, supplementation, random musings, and everything else in between, subscribe to the EndurElite YouTube channel or head on over to the EndurElite blog at www.endurelite.com. Get social with us, on Facebook and InstaSlam. And until next time, my endurance friends, stay fueled, stay focused, stay fast, and stay informed.